but this is the end. I said, don't trip, it was just a harmless sleepover. CP was just making friends. She said, then what were you doing there at 4 in the morning? You told me you were at home. I started with, darling, please listen. My car slipped out the door after I crept through a hallway. She left it slightly ajar. Yeah, threw all my kicks besides my jeans and my t-shirt. Then threw my hat on my head. I did it quiet so that I wouldn't wake her. Woke up in another girl's bed, yo. I told my story in reverse, cause it hurt. Tantalized by their legs and long hair. But if I could do it again,